was falling. It covered the palace and drifted onto the ebony windowsill, where the queen sat at the open window, busy at her embroidery. She glanced at the snowflakes, and distracted by their beauty, accidentally pricked her finger. A spot of red blood dropped onto the soft white snow.
Oh, how I wish I had a daughter. With hair as black as this ebony windowsill, with lips as red as blood, and with skin as...
We have a very beautiful daughter.